How to enable notifications on Ring app. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I'll walk you through how to enable notifications on Ring app. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's begin. Launch Ring application on your device and make sure that you have logged into your account. Proceed by tapping three-line menu icon at top left corner of your screen. Now choose Control Center from this panel and then you will land on this Control Center section. Once you land here, scroll down. Now look for the option of Notification Preferences, where you can manage preferences that helps Ring deliver only the mails and messages you'd like to receive. And here you simply need to subscribe emails from Ring and mobile to get the notifications. The other way you can follow is long press on the application and then tap on App Info. After a while, you will land on App Info, tap on Manage Notification and toggle the button on. By following these two ways, you can enable notifications on Ring app. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.